All right, Dano84 back with more Luigi's Mansion 3. We'll see you in a sec. All right, we're back with more Luigi's Mansion 3. By the way, I don't know if I'll wear the hat the whole time, but you see the hat? You see that? The lights washing it out. I ordered, so I'm a horror fan. I think this is well known on this channel. I'm a horror fan. Tom Six, the director of The Human Centipede, has an ultimate direct. See, I got a haircut, so it's nice. I don't have to wear a hat the whole time. An ultimate director's cut, where basically he puts the human. There you go. Now you can see it nice and clear. He puts The Human Centipede together, 1, 2, and 3, all in one film. Boom, on a steelbook edition. Oh my gosh, haven't watched it yet, but it's like, I think it's 4.5 hours or something goofy like that. It's amazing. The other thing is, on the special steelbook, because it's the Tom Six edition, you have the color version of the second movie, because I guess it was too graphic in color, so they had to cut it to black and white so that it wouldn't be as graphic. What? So I can't wait to check that out. But what's funny is the hat, or the movie, on his website was 52 euros. I believe it was euros. The ship's from the Netherlands, so I believe it's euros. 52 euros, which is a little bit more American. Or they had one deal where you get a trucker hat and the movie for 49. It was like a bundle. So yeah, I did the bundle. But man, it came pretty quick from the Netherlands, all the way from the Netherlands. So I can't wait to check it out. It's probably going to be one of my favorite steelbooks now that I have. Plus, it's a cool hat that I can wear. I guess I'll wear it when I'm playing Trucking Simulator. That would be fun to wear the trucking hat when I'm playing Trucking. But for now, we're going to get back into Luigi's Mansion Numero 3. By the way, as promised from the last video, guess what? There is a move to avoid that stupid shockwave. And, of course, people watching this may already know, but and there's a way to avoid the stupid carpet when I was rolling around too. Yeah, I don't remember this in the... Oh, it's that move. Okay. So that's how you avoid it. It's the ZR and ZL. So if you're watching this and you haven't played the game, that's what you got to do to avoid the damn... the shockwave. And then also... Since I had read the walkthrough for that. You know what though? I feel kind of dumb. Hold on. And it did say, yeah, skip. It did say on the, I'm already in the shop before I get there. It did say in the walkthrough I read that the piano battle is one of the tougher boss battles, so. It'll project it. Okay, whatever. I don't. Everything's 1,000. It did say it was one of the tougher boss battles, so we'll see. But what I do know is that was a tough battle. But I forgot about the whole power move. That's what happens when you go like a week without playing a game. But I've never used it to that point.
Oh, yeah.
I was just about to say, which one did we get? Yeah. Well, there we go, 6. I gotta put it in now.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. It still seems weird that he's shocked about the... about it zipping out of his hand. I mean, it's done it every time now. Come on, Luigi. Stop being so surprised. Human Centipede. I I told a friend to watch The Human Centipede. He was mad at me. He said he was... Well, I'm gonna start a fire. He said he was... Watched something that was disgusting. He didn't even remember what it was now. After that, but... He said he watched something disgusting, and I said, you want disgusting? Check out this. And then he was upset. I'm like, what? You said you wanted disgusting. Can't help it. There's a chest over there. Can Luigi go over there? I mean, that looks like a Luigi spot. Does it not? Does that not look like a Luigi hole? Yeah, I guess not. Oh, you know what, duh. Yeah, that took way too long. Why is he not grabbing the coin? Alright, whatever. You stay there, coins. You weren't meant to be mine, I guess. It's a big hotel. I mean, let's talk about this floor plan. Yeah, ow. I didn't even know the mice could hurt you. Give me all the gold. Nothing there. In there. All right, well, we tried. Yeah, this looks like it's gonna be a big epic fight. It's a door I can't open. I keep trying to like turn my head like that's gonna fix it. I mean, that's pretty epic looking. Now it's a gate I can go in. Hey, out of Bloomin' Nose. I mean, if it's gonna spray money, I'm gonna suck it up. Oh, really? Can't believe I did that.
Hello.
Doing fine. Just slamming Luigi with the damn shield. Yay, there's a ladder. What? Interesting. I mean, I'll take a key. Give me all the tomatoes. Can I do that?
Oh!
mean, fair enough. What a multi-layer puzzle I am taking in right now. This is quite the level. Yeah, I was gonna say, wait, why would I need to do that? I can just suck him back down the net. Well, is there a key in there? Thank goodness. Where these rats keep coming from, but I'm gonna keep sucking them right up. This is like the most rats I've seen spawn in a level this whole time. In the pillow. Oh, there's a key there. Hold on. I don't know why that took me that long to figure that out. Hello. Yeah, get the heck out of there, Luigi. That could have been horrible. Okay, so it's got to be on opposite sides. So I need to go one more. There we go. That was a little tricky. Oh, shit. Coins right out of me. That gets me halfway there. There's not a cart here, though. I mean, there's no way I'm gonna be able to run across there. Okay, that's definitely not gonna work. Oh, no, I feel stupid. This is how you learn, guys. Yeah, it was that easy. Give me all the money. I can't believe it was that easy. Like, you forget some of the stuff that you have access to, and then... Is there actually achievements in this game? That's the second time I've seen something pop up. I mean, that's cool if there is little challenges.
Oh.
clean this place up. Alright, I made it down to where now I'm gonna have to battle this guy. Yay. I don't know how. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. This one's kind of tough. Because every time he's coming at me. Every time he's coming at me, and I think if you're new to the channel, why? Welcome. Every once in a while, I will look stuff up because you know what? I'm not ashamed to do that. I just don't know how we're supposed to, like, I just need to start here because when he charges towards you, his head pop, his armor flash him with the snowball. So it's when he charges at me? All right. Yeah, that did not work. Ha! maybe I need to wait till he's right behind me, but. Okay, so you gotta wait till he's. Oh, he's already charged. Yeah, give me that heart. Really? Okay, so I guess to do the power up charge, because you don't want to do it too early or else you can't move very quick. No! These are kids' games, right? I gotta get all the money because I'm definitely gonna need another bone possibly. See? It's funny because if I don't have the full strobe, I'm not able to target him as well. But maybe I only need the partial strobe. Let's try it without, because I can definitely move faster without. See, it's hard to aim it at him. But if it saves me from getting hit, then... Oh, thank you. Damn! Oh, you just let it go right before he gets to you. That's what I wasn't doing. She wrote. Yeah, now give me that gold. Give me that heart too. And give me that button. If he ever gets a rat go into there again, I'm gonna be pissed. Thank you. I have a feeling I'm gonna have a fun time at the end of the game coming back and getting all these gems and stuff that I missed, because I missed a ton of them. Well, that's not gonna work. I almost looked like I knew what I was doing there.
Impressive.
It's a little shorter than a normal video, but it's a good stopping point because we're not on another level and dealing with another boss. And after not feeling so genius on that one, I think it might be a good time to stop. So we will go ahead and stop for now. We will see you in the next video when we do more of Luigi's Mansion 3. All right, we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye for now. Adios.